I'm going to show you to Windows 3.1 startup. Power on. Starting MS-DOS. Enter. Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been startup. I'm going to show you to Windows 95 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows 95. Windows 95, Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been startup. Start. Shut down. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows NT 4.0 startup and shutdown. Power on. OS loader. Enter. Microsoft R Windows NT trademark version 4.0 built for 1081. One system processor, 128 megabytes memory. Windows NT workstation 4.0. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay. Windows NT 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows NT 5.0 startup and shut down. Power on. OS loader. Enter. Microsoft R Windows NT R version 5.0 build 1585, one system processor, 64 megabytes memory. Windows NT Workstation 5.0. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay. Windows NT 5.0 has been startup. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and solves data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows NT 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows 98 startup and shut down. Power on. Windows 98. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows 2000 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000, Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows ME startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. Okay. Windows ME has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows ME has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows Whistler startup and shut down. Power on. starting Windows. Microsoft Cold Venom Whistler. Windows is starting up. Loading your personal settings. Windows Whistler has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows Whistler has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows XP startup and shut down. Power on. Windows XP Professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you to a Windows Server 2003 US Edition startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Server 2003 UK Edition startup and shutdown. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been shut down.
I'm going to show you to Windows Vista Beta startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Copyright 2006 Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Vista Beta has been startup. Start. Shut down. Shutting down. Windows Vista Beta has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Vista startup and shut down. Power on. Copyright Microsoft Corporation. Welcome. Windows Vista has been start up. Start. Shut down. Shutting down. Windows Vista has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 7 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Welcome. Windows 7 has been start up. Start. Shut down. Shutting down. Windows 7 has been shut down.